Here's Jeanne Moos.
When Michael Cohen leaves his hotel home, he is never alone. Climbing into an Uber or on the phone.
Hello, sir.
Every trip outside is a chance to be tripped up on camera.
Heads up!
For more than a month, Cohen has been the subject of a stakeout. Cameras camped out in front of the Lowe's Regency. Cohen is staying in the hotel where rooms can run over $600 a night while his nearby apartment is under construction. And he's under the microscope. Every hug, every handshake, every backslap.
Are you worried?
No.
During these sidewalk encounters, Cohen is almost always polite.
Hey, Michael.
Morning.
And sometimes answers questions.
How are you feeling today?
Feel great.
Just not the ones that matter. Stop. The dangers of walking backwards while shooting. The questions that count.
Alleged love child.
Tend to be answered with silence.
A lot of talk about you flipping. Any possibility for that? No?
Do you think the president still has your back?
Only rarely has Cohen gotten his back up.
Oh, boy.
Telling a CNN cameraman, you guys are really starting to bug me.
Believe me, it's no party for me either.
The one time Cohen partied was when he hung out with cigar-smoking friends outside a restaurant. And even then, he got mocked for his outfit. Michael Cohen wearing the jacket they give you at a fancy steakhouse when you forget to wear one.
The man who looks how cigarettes smell, Michael Cohen.
Still, he's kept his cool.
Roll Goodfellas?
Did he say Goodfellas?
Never rat on your friends. And always keep your mouth shut.
Someone even ratted out Cohen, adding the theme from The Sopranos. Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.